It was a fluke. A young man who was in between serving his country and taking a master's program at Clemson got a summer job teaching. 41 years later, that man is now retiring as Pickens County School Superintendent. News 4's Sean Mazzarello has more on the career of Dr. Henry Hunt.
Mr. Geddes.
Dr. Henry Hunt is staring retirement in the face. His spot on the district's wall will be a token of appreciation for a career spent serving Pickens County students for 41 years.
They had needed a math teacher.
That simple request turned Hunt's life around. He was 22 years old, waiting for grad school to start, and took a gig teaching high school math. His love of his new job quickly multiplied.
Said, hey, this is something I want to stay with, and didn't have any regrets. It was a wise decision on my part.
He spent his entire education career in Pickens County, the last 3 years as superintendent, navigating the district through the recession while completing necessary building projects.
When I look back through the years with our students, I feel that as far as education level goes, students stay in school longer, they're achieving more.
And it is those students, Hunt says, that will hang on his heart long after he packs up his office and retires, having done just about everything an educator could do career-wise in one school district.
I haven't been a guidance counselor, but I guess I have given students a lot of guidance through the years.
Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Pickens County.
And congrats to Dr. Hunt. His last day is June 30th. Then Dr. Kelly Pugh will take over as superintendent.